think that's one of our most beautiful trees ever.
It is beautiful. I think we deserve a present. I've had my eye on a package from Sam and Jack. Those two spent hours locked in the kitchen last week. Remember when Jack made me the volcano?
Oh, yes. We're still trying to get the stains off the ceiling.
I happen to know that his science class did a unit on tsunamis this week.
You think I did this?
Of course I do.
Why would I desecrate such a beautiful family?
Here's one without a tag. Maybe it's from Driver.
What's that sound?
What sound?
What the sound? It's ticking.
The chef made this specially for you, Mr. Lawrence.
Oh, please give her my regards. And peace be with you.
Merry Christmas, Mr. Lawrence.
You're giving me a Christmas present?
Come on. We were never enemies, Taylor. Believe me, I'm well aware of Ross's limitations. After all this time, I was just trying to be a good brother. Anyway, I hope you get the meaning behind this. I found it amongst his things. I thought Danny might want it. Well, maybe if it came from you.
Would she deign to speak to me? I doubt it. Why don't you give it to her when you go?
Oh, I'm not going anywhere.
Well, I assumed at some point you'd want to get back to your life.
There's nothing for me there that can't wait. I came here to put a family back together. Even though the players may have changed, I'm not giving up hope.
Aww, you got me a present.
Rich, it's actually for Hope.
Well, that's sweet. You here to see Hope?
Yeah, and the boys. I assume Doreen's still having the Cranmer woman on the cocktail party, right?
Yes, she is. So where are you taking the boys?
Nowhere. Maybe sledding over the Buchanans.
Oh, down the big hill, huh? Hoping to maybe run into Danielle?
Mm. I deserve a relationship with her, I think.
I know you do. Just don't want you to push too hard, Todd, because you might not get the relationship you're looking for. I'll run and get the boys.
He has a sign that says, time is running out.
So you're willing to put your life in Philly on hold?
What life? I run a law firm in that town. I can do that just fine from here.
No one to go home to. Me neither.
Recognize this package?
No.
Uh-uh.
No.
Who would give us a cuckoo clock? La boulée.
Madam Mayor, did you get my gift? I'm just cuckoo for Kramers. You, Dorian.
I hope you like it.
Time to rally round.
We can't start without Cassie and Adriana.
It's a shame Kelly can't be here. She can't leave Zane and Kevin at Christmas time.
And Cassie has some kind of stomach thing.
Oh, no.
Yes, she's going to be fine. She's under a doctor's care. Adriana fractured her foot.
How'd she do that?
Well, come on, have you seen the kind of shoes she wears?
Her and her spikes.
Yes, it has nothing to do with footwear. It has to do with a fender bender that she was in. But she's going to be fine. She just can't travel right now.
Well, maybe that's what Delfino was talking about. All the danger headed for the Kramer women.
Yes. Something like that.
So, it's just us.
Well, you know what? That's fine. Come on, come on. It's time for the eggnog. Come on.
Wait. Just a minute. I want to have a little bit more time to discuss with you the pitfalls of my new position.
Must you, Dorian, now?
No. It's really important because there are enemies of mine that will try to get to me through you.
Yeah, so what else is new?
You've always had enemies.
That's right. Now there are a lot more of them.
It's for you, Dory.
Okay. Thank you, Addie.
You want some eggnog, then?
Yeah. How about some eggnog, ladies?
She's so serious.
Hello, she's Dory
Lord.
No bun, Noel.
What do you want?
Oh, just to enjoy the holiday, Dorian, with you and your lovely Kramer girls. Such a shame that Adriana couldn't make it, though. Car accident, was it?
Are you responsible for that?
And then there's Cassie. Boy, I hope she recovers from whatever ails her.
How are you doing this?
Do say hello to Blair for me and all the other girls. That is, assuming they haven't drunk the eggnog.
What about the eggnog?
High cholesterol. It's a real killer.
Wait! What?
Don't!
Oh my God! Merry Christmas.
Thanks.
What was that?
What are you doing here?
Boys wanted to give you that.
You did? Where are they?
Down in the lobby. I wanted to talk to you about Danny, and I didn't want to do it in front of them.
Oh, okay.
So, she's at the Buchanan's, right? And Bo and Nora are taking care of her?
Nora and Bo are looking after her as best they can.
What does that mean?
Let's just say their living arrangement is in flux.
What do you mean, flux?
I know I'm going to regret saying this. Danielle is not staying at the Buchanan house. She's here at the palace.
On three. All lifts, you push.
Danny,
anybody what? Drink any of it yet?
No!
No! Dorian, what?
Thank goodness.
What, Dorian?
I was trying.
What's going on here?
Time out. Attention, Kramer women. That was the grocer. There's been a recall.
On what?
Eggs.
Eggs?
Yes. Yes, apparently there are a number of contaminated eggs that are in distribution. I want to take this to a lab, yes, and have it tested.
Now?
Absolutely. For goodness sakes, I'm the mayor of this town. I want to protect my constituents the same way that I have always protected my family, because you all mean more to me than anything else in the whole wide world. Now then, all right, let's skip the eggnog and go straight to dessert, huh?
Excuse me.
Hey,
yeah.
What is that?